go. He smoked it. Other way, other way. There you go. Keep it tight.
Nice, beautiful redfish.
Oh yeah.
I love them. He ain't giving up a fight. Anchor us. So, good shot. That was money. We freaking smoked it. Little dude.
There's a buffet.
Hi, buddy.
I didn't know which way he went. I thought they were going to stay together longer.
Yeah, there was like 8 of them there. All right.
Of course.
The little guy ate it.
Yeah, of course. I saw big boy.
If you need to.
Yeah, I mean, wow.
All right.
Good, nice one.
Yeah, good fish.
You ate it too, man.
Oh, yeah.
What's he
doing? I can't see how nothing with the sun.
I'm talking to
you. There we go.
I'm gonna get a picture. Yep, there's a stack right there. Nope, he's coming back.
He's right there. Oh, put your line in here.
Go ahead, John.
There he is. Uncle Dave, take your time. I know.
To
my friend there,
let's go, Southwest.
Oh, shit.
That means he's right.
I ain't seen him, no.
Oh my God.
Ooh. Oh my God.
and you ain't budged them.
Pounds, biggest redfish, holy mackerel. Finally broke the 30 pound barrier.
I got a bunch.
Oh my god. Is that?
I think so.
Does it say record?
I can't see it. The sun's in the way. Is it rare that they get a lot of spots, some of them?
I wouldn't say rare, I'd just say uncommon.
Okay. Don't let him lose that crab.
12 pounds.
Nice.
All right, buddy. I'll tell you, redheaded cousin.
Baby strikes again. Mr. Pan Fisherman.
I got a little bit of torque to him.
Yeah. Didn't budge.
That's right.
Oh, it's a red. Nice red.
Yeah, I want to hold this one.
Holy mackerel.
Oh yeah. If it's over 35, it doesn't count.
Take a picture with
the dead on 30.
I mean, yeah.
So hold his tail a little bit. Look at that. What a fish. Oh, look at that. That is
beautiful.
Just spectacular.
Fish number one on the centerpin, baby. Woohoo!
He's in charge.
Standing in the middle.
Again with the popping cork. Oh wow. That's pretty aggressive for one of them things.
This before, but it surprised me that full.
Very interesting. What do you think about that? Uncle Davey's smoking them today. Wow.
They're hard to keep lit.
This is a good fish.
Oh, it came off.
No, it didn't.
Yeah.
It did.
Oh, broken.
Broken.
Right where that knot was, I think.
Yeah. It really is good.
Blacker.
I'm watching you. You ain't getting me with that sting, I promise you. Look at that.
Get a big one.
Oh, he's a nice one too. He's 25.
24.
That's a nice fish.
Oh, yeah. All right, Dave, so you stand in the corner in case his rod wants to go or anything. You're playing.
Looks like Tony's got the hot hand now.
You look at that top lip. It looks smooth,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Peel it back just a little. And there's those teeth.
Oh, yeah, you can see them.
Yeah, and I guarantee you can feel them.
Sharp as ever.
Yeah.
Just revive them a little bit so I can get some underwater shots.
Sure. Okay, 16. We just do it. It came in pretty fresh, so. Thank you.
Tony, the last fish is
sheephead.